Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jane. Today, I will tell you my opinion on whether it is better to be a child or an adult. Before I start my presentation, let me ask you a few questions. Can you imagine yourself as a child or an adult someday? Then, will you be happy? In my opinion, I believe that I will be happier if I'm a child. I will explain some reasons why I think like this way. First of all, being a child is freer than being an adult. Some children complain that they get stressed because they have to study and they also have to do a great amount of assignments. They say that adults are banning their freedom and they want to be an adult to get a freedom. However, their opinion might be incorrect. Children have less duties. To be specific, adults have much more duties than children, such as taking care of children or working at a company. In addition, there are some anniversaries only for children. For one thing, adults give presents to their children in some anniversaries, such as Christmas or Children's Day. Children wait and enjoy these holidays. Lastly, children have purity and boundless imagination that adults do not have. Children can make their imaginary world using their creativity. They are able to spend enjoyable time in their imaginary world without any worries. On the other hand, most adults have lost their imagination that they have had in their childhood. Instead, they have worries since there are a lot of duties like I mentioned before. In conclusion, I absolutely believe that it is better to be a child rather than be an adult. However, it is impossible to be a child in your whole life. Therefore, how about making exciting experiences in your childhood? Even though you have to become an adult someday, the exciting memory will make you happy, as same as when you were a child. Thank you for your time and attention.